the new sugar, the West. The day one, I ain't have to get put on the set. Bang what I bleed, I'ma push it to death. In a world that ain't safe, only bullets protect. I wish a nigga would disrespect. I'ma knock his ass out, put my foot on his neck. I could beat the fifth, but I wouldn't confess.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Young Wu back with some more On The Block news. Listen, before I get this next video even started, make sure y'all hit that like, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, make sure y'all hit the notification bell, man. Make sure y'all drop a comment before y'all leave. Make sure y'all drop a comment before y'all leave, man. Make sure y'all share this with y'all folks on y'all social medias, through y'all texts, with all y'all friends, however y'all communicate with y'all people. Let them know, man. Tap in with Young Wu On The Block News on YouTube. But listen, man, I just want to say, man, congratulations to Lil Durk, you feel me, and Lil Baby on the album, the project, you feel me? I ain't heard the whole thing, but I'm about 50% in, and so far, I love it, my nigga, on everything. I love how it feels, 2040, and a couple more songs, you feel me? The voice and the hero, voice of the heroes, you feel me? It's a few songs on there, like, but listen, man, Durk been going through it, bro. Durk has really been going through it. I'm talking about from his rise from the bottom up, my nigga. He come from the struggle. He lets you know that a lot in his songs and his music, you feel me? But just on his rise to success, you feel me? He been a nigga trying to put his homies, his people in position, you feel me? On everything, he been had his cousins as his manager, you feel me? His brother is his manager. Was his manager, you feel me? He put King Von in position, you feel me? He was finna put L.A. Capone in position, you feel me? He just signed Nooski, you feel me? 2 days later, he got killed, you feel me? So he been going through it, but you feel me? Some more devastating news. Some new devastating news has come to my attention about Lil Durk, man. Unfortunately, man, he just lost his big brother. His big brother was 32 years old. You feel me? 32 years old. And, you feel me? That was Lil Durk's manager. You feel me? From my understanding, from what I've learned, you feel me? He was a party promoter. You feel me? Successful at what he was doing. You feel me? He was also an artist. You feel me? It don't matter if he popping on the artistry, he eating. You feel me? He was eating. But what confused me, what was crazy about it is that, you feel me? Like, what shocked me is that, you feel me? Why is his brother even in Chicago still? You feel me? Like, Lil Durk is too big. You feel me? I wouldn't know who Lil Durk's brother was. You feel me? If I was around Chicago looking around, you know, just off quick glance. Nah, but it's motherfuckers that will know him. You feel me? I just feel like Durk too big for any of his family members to still be in Chicago. You feel me? Durk is like a wanted man. You already know how the street shit go. When you can't get the person you want, you're going to go get their family members because it's just easier like that. You feel me? That's some very bad news. You feel me? And like I said, man, I feel for him because like I said, I lost my bro before. You feel me? But I ain't lost as many people as Durk has lost. You feel me? And right while him and Lil Baby got up, on the way to be a platinum album, you feel me? While that album is on its way to be platinum, it's some more bad news. You feel me? It's like every time something good happened for Durk, here come with the bad. You feel me? When God bless him, here come the devil trying to take away. You feel me? And I don't wish no bad on anybody. You feel me? I just want to say RIP to Durk, brother. You feel me? It's going to be more news unfolding because I'm not even sure of how he died. You feel me? Or I don't even think they did the autopsy of specifically how he died. I'm pretty sure he was killed. You feel me? Murdered in Chicago. Chirac. I'll be on YouTube watching that shit all the time. But, man, I just want to say this, man. Listen, if you out there, man, and you're getting money, man, you are in danger. You feel me? If you got even a little bit of clout, a little bit of fame, you are in danger. You feel me? And you can never be caught lacking. You cannot be caught slipping. You feel me? Because when a hater or the devil want to get you, the devil wait for the right time to strike. You feel me? They see the right time. You feel me? They ain't going to hesitate on it. So you got to stay prepared in all ways. You feel me? The first thing is when you make it, when you get a bag on top, you got to get out your city or move to a very, very expensive, safe part of the city where a broke motherfucker or a motherfucker looking to do something negative won't even be. You feel me? A nigga like me, I'm not finna be in no motherfucking club. You ain't about to catch me in no club unless I'm getting paid for it. I'm pretty sure, like I say, he's a party promoter. He probably was getting paid for that event, but I'm saying that's unfortunate. But Durk security, Durk is high up on the security. His people around him need to be up on the same thing, because, man, anybody tied to Durk, You feel me? Y'all in danger, you feel me? Because anybody tied to dirt, y'all winning, you feel me? But like I said, man, I wouldn't wish nothing like this to happen, you feel me? I wish more success to Lil Baby and Lil Durk and the whole OTL, you feel me? I hope y'all niggas get through this, you feel me, and come out even stronger. I think y'all is, you feel me? Because all they do, you feel me, y'all probably take a loss. It's a part of the game, you feel me? Like, I know you ain't want to lose your bro, but it just... It's more elevation, you feel me? It'd be like free promotion that you don't want. Nigga didn't even ask for this free promotion. I'm pretty sure he would much rather have his brother back, all his people back, but that's just something that come with it. You feel me now? You feel me? We can't bring his people back, but Durk can keep on winning, keep on putting people in position, and you feel me? That's how he leave a legacy, and that's how he keep winning for the people that he lost, my nigga. But listen, man, I ain't gonna talk y'all heads off, man. Make sure y'all hit that like. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, man. Hit that notification bell. Drop them comments, man. Make sure you share my videos, man. But listen, man, my name is Young Woo. This is On The Block News.
I just bought some new jewelry to flex. Plus a whole zip with a cush for the stress. Trying to own a block in my hood and invest. Blood, sweat, and tears with a bruise on my flesh. Took some losses, but ain't lose no respect. Eyes wide open, watch my shoes and my steps. Even in my hood and I'm booling my checks. Cause every single time I watch the news, it's a death. I'm still here, I know I gotta be blessed. I pop blocks, tried to flock for a check. Pulled over, but the cops got finesse. Tell me what you need and I got it for less. I was raised on the block by the vets. One of a kind, you cannot copy my fresh. You could catch some shots to your chest. Tryna show me your body get stretched. I gotta keep my foot on they neck. Get out of line with me.